What do you know about Trey Bolton?
Well, Trey usually doesn't interact with new students.
Why not?
Well, it's pretty much basketball 24/7 with him.
So this is your private hideout?
I guess you could call it that.
You pretty much have the school wired, don't you, Troy?
Yeah.
That girl shows up.
That girl is named Gabriella. She's a problem. Gabriella is not important. I'll forget about her. She's just someone I met.
What you do affects the entire school.
You're my guys, and this is our team.